What's up? We're back on Battlefield 1's episode 2. We're right back where we left off. So let's begin. At least the repair torch looks cool. Am I supposed to be doing something? I do need another weapon, huh? That'll work. Crazy. This is gonna be neat. This is awesome.
I need you to watch our back. Best took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further.
Still then start going. On the bridge! Well, maybe if you didn't take so long to cross the bridge, you wouldn't have this problem, would you? Cover. Low on ammo, trying to be conservative. And the shotgun for up close though. Oh, yes. Can I use that as a secondary? Awesome. Alright, let's get going.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Alright, thought you said not to play hero, but I guess we're playing hero. Oh, you have to lay down to use this. Guess it's pretty strong then, eh? RT. Okay. So I'll just wait until I actually get caught. So I'll try and infiltrate this bunker. Anybody in here?
Oh.
Can you peek? No. I can, I guess, kind of like that. I don't want to get caught yet, but... Oh. What is that gonna do? They have a tank?
Oh,
that answered the question. Alright. I guess it's a good thing we picked up an anti-tank rifle. Where's our tank? Oh, let's see if that was a hit. And boom. One more. Oh, yes, that is amazing. All right, let's get a grenade in there. Ah, oh, that's a terrible miss. Awesome. Oh my god. Are there more? Oh crap, I need to repair you guys. Wait, I don't have my... Oh, I traded my... Oh crap, I didn't realize that. Can't repair it. Crap. I might lose this.
Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
That anti-vehicle weapon is no joke, dude. That anti-tank rifle? Oh man, that thing's a beast. Holy crap.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edward.
Oh, dang.
Let's go.
Good luck.
But is he not going?
Over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Guess I'm doing it alone.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
Yeah. The occupied village ahead. Recon the area. All right. There is something up here. I will definitely check that out. Although... Nope. I'll take that back. Is there any way to the... Oh, there is. Oh, yeah. Whoa. It can't be that simple. There's gotta be more. Yeah, there's some more. Well, we're just gonna go down there and find that guy. Oh, that's not what I meant to do at all. I wonder if I can use this house as a good sniping spot. This hill would probably be great. First place. Damn it. I like this all tactical kind of thing going on. It's a little bit slower gameplay, but I love it. That was a good shot. I only have 4 sniper bullets left. Okay.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
So since I don't want to start a full-on gunfight with all these dudes, I'm going to try and sneak around this guy and melee him. What I was going for. Just come the crazy axe murderer. Murder everybody with an axe. What is this? I dare you to come around this corner, dude.
Halfway there.
Oh, two more. Okay. What the heck? Not ever gonna kill this guy. What the? Really? Okay. Oh my god. This is the derpiest thing I've ever seen. Come on, Battlefield, step your game up. That's not how this works. No. I'm gonna go down. I think going down's a good idea. Well, I guess it's no better time to go guns blazing, right? Oh. Pretty neat. Can ride a horse here. Is there a part of it? I walked right past that one.
Just
my
one
bad. There it is.
That's all of them. Now back to Beth.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village.
Whoa, it
down
got
there.
Sunny.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
All Bessie's got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Loving this game. It's amazing.
Gun fodder, cut them down. They're done for. New target.
Things are annoying. All right, come on now.
Nice jump, Manus.
Time to heal up a bit. What are you gonna do? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Keep us moving. Use cover where you can.
Surprised I landed that shot.
You hear me? Push through. Hold on. Here we go.
Just in case I end up needing it.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Some ballsy people.
Why won't you die?
Come on. There we go.
Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Sideline!
Am I shooting my manners? Crush the tiny bastard!
Turn your back to me, idiot. What?
Come on, Edward, stop! We might just blow this up!
Dang.
More to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
I cannot believe I'm alive right now. Oh, no way.
You did it, girl! Next stop, Cumbria. Sir, Edward, get moving. Oh no, don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now. I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now. Artillery! Drive, drive!
Sorry, Bess.
Dang. So that's his story. That's crazy. Wow.
Do now, Driver.
We walk.